back again for another round of Deathmatch in Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. I am Paul the Soprano, and welcome to my latest video. I certainly hope you are all doing very well, but with that said, really do hope you enjoy this match. Could be shit, but let's just see what happens. Alright, Jordan's my first target. Let's see if I can get all sneaky and get myself a nice comfortable knife in the back to get me some decent points. Boost me right to the top of the board. She's over there across the map. Keep my distance and build my approach meter up. Oh, did she see me? No, it doesn't matter anyway. She fucking died. Punch her in the face while she's down. Oh, got the guy behind me. Let's get myself a half focus, hidden poison, 350 times 2. Nice and cheeky start. 1,000 point first kill. I am very pleased. That's a good start as far as I'm concerned. Acro. Nope. Fuck. Well, that shit. Well, your knife shit as well. Acro! Yeah! Well, I got what I wanted. Goes towards my variety. So, with that said, I'm going to try and get a DVD, 66 DVD. I'm pretty sure he doesn't know I'm here. Use this blend group here, see if I can get a hidden. Did that count? Yes, it did! Thank fuck for that. Got the rebel in the distance. Nice casual walkover. Naked stun. And this should get my variety. Got it! I am very happy, got my variety, and that should be a 650 point stun. See? I'm feeling pretty good. Been feeling pretty good. I haven't played Black Flag realistically for a bit of time now. Jordan's my pursuer, and she just got grabbed. But it's good to be back. I didn't really like have a break just because I didn't want to play the game. It's just I had other interests, other games I wanted to play. But I'm back now. I'm back. So more AC content will be on the way, amongst other things. Come on. Fuck, that's a player. That was a player. I did not know. Well, that is shit. Did not even know. Thought that was an NPC. Three pursuers in the lead with 3k. Oh, and Jordan's a pursuer. Go away. Oh, just a nice screen full of crotch. Alright, DVD, my target once again. And he's right in front of me. I've got a pursuer here. And this guy's a pursuer as well. That had to have been poisoned. Really? I'm not poisoned. Okay. Oh god! I couldn't get away. Alright, I need to get another jump on the board, I think. I need to get myself ahead a bit more. To a nice comfortable distance. Get the poison on Jordan. Yeah, that's the way I like it. I'm very happy with that. That was nice and smooth. Nice and smooth. Wasn't exactly 1,000 points, but anything above 900 points I'm happy with, personally, per kill. Is that him? Nope. Contract lost. Where is he? Oh, no, he died. Pursuer! How did I get that? How the fuck did I get that? One more for my streak. Yeah. Oh, wow! Jordan using a daze again. Oh, she's waiting to be my pursuer, clearly. Well, that's one pursuer dealt with. Where's my other one? Oh, there he is. And... good for ya! Alright, where is the Night Stalker? He's in disguise. He's one of these people around here. I can't see him. Where is he? Aha! Gotcha! No way, I was gonna say, I thought I had the hidden then. Pity. Okay. Alrighty then. Let's die again. Strats, man. Strats. Alright, time to spawn back in and not die again. I'm determined to get a better kill score on this next one. Let's see how this turns out then. Fuck! No! Schmexy, no! If I realised that was him, I wouldn't have gone for him. I would have walked out the blend group. Jordan, I'm relying on you to die in a very expensive way. No, fuck! I'm having some bad luck now. The Huntsman as well. Gonna get the knife stunt. No, fuck. Well, I got my times too, so I've got an opportunity here to take advantage of that. So I'm not gonna waste it. Jordan's the target. There she is. I wanna be in a blend group. Nope, she's running away. Keep my cool. She's climbing. That's a kill worth waiting for. That's why you should be patient. Alright, got Schmaxy on the roof. I'm not running up after you, dude. You are mistaken. So I'm just going to taunt you, just because I know you're after me. Alright, the rebel. Rebel. Come on, Omar. Come to me. Nope. Jordan! No! I really had no idea. Was not even paying attention to her. At all. I had no clue. Alright, if I can get a 10k, I'll be happy with that. Alright, nice public disguise change there. Or can I get to DVD? Come on. Oh, I should have went for the hidden. That's why I go for rushing. Oh fuck. Damn it. I should have known better to keep near the box. Okay, then, let's get back into this. Where are you, Fiona? There you are. Oh, contested. Never mind. Oh, got a stun. I had four pursuers. That was a fun game. Really enjoyed that. Okay, everybody. Thank you all so much for watching. I really do hope you enjoyed this deathmatch. If you did, please subscribe if you haven't already. Once again, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll definitely catch you all later. Bye-bye!